Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Superwon has just signed in, and welcome to a review of Nezu 7. No kids, please. Alright, so, 7, almost nearly 8,000 trophies, 177 platinums, so you got a B on your report card, almost a B plus, and oh, look at this. 666 views. Hell fucking yeah. Guarantee I did that shit on purpose. No, I'll do it. But anyways, okay. So, see what games you've been working on. Star Wars Battlefront. Looks like 5 days ago. So, you've been working on the DLC, I guess. DLC. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. So, let's go into the list. See what you got. Okay. So, Africa, alright, cool. Alien Isolation, nice. Affion, nice. Okay. You know, I just did the Uber Cat Cheese, whatever his name is. This guy did almost all Assassin's Creeds. Finally, Assassin's Creed got full recognition. Finally, someone is finally fucking playing Assassin's Creed. Holy shit. This is amazing right here. Is he missing anything as far as I know? The only thing I see is probably the Vita. That's the only one he's missing. But he has almost everything except, oh, Freedom Cry. There's Freedom Cry. There's the actual, yeah, just a trilogy pack here. But then there's the other trilogy. I guess the stackable trilogies. That's basically it. But he mostly has all Assassin's Creeds. The trilogy pack, yeah, he has all of them. Yeah, okay. So finally, someone actually plays all Assassin's Creeds for once. Jesus fucking Christ. This guy's already amazing, dude. Okay, so Back to the Future. All right, Bastion. Oh, another all. Oh, damn. He has all Batmans except Origins Deluxe. That's the only one he's missing. But I don't think this guy even likes to stack at all. Doesn't seem like it. Okay, so Battlefield 4, okay. Battlefield Hardline, just, I guess he doesn't get the DLC yet. Hopefully you get that. Origins, yeah, finish the DLC if you can on them. Have you done DLC Revelations? No. Yeah, it looks like you haven't done any DLC. That's the only thing. That's the only thing you could have done to execute yourself into this. But you did get all the Assassin's Creed, so that's fine. You got all Bioshocks, no DLCs. Borderlands 2, okay, so you did the DLC on Borderlands 2, and pre-sequel, yes. But where's the first one? How come you haven't played the first one? That's not really, it doesn't make any sense. So you got Broken Age, Broken Sword 5, I didn't expect you to get that. Bully, finally, okay. So Call of Duty, you have Ghost and Advanced Warfare, and that's basically it. Alright, guess you're not a Call of Duty fan, but you get the DLCs, though. Color Guardians, alright. Ooh, Dark Cloud, okay. Day of the Tentacle, Dead Island Definitive Edition, Dead Space. Oh, you play Dead Space? Oh, wait, you got both Diablo 3s? Holy shit. That's amazing right there. God damn. Dishonored, okay. Drive Club. Man, look, I saw it was 26%, now this is 23%. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude. But that's good though, great job. Let's see, this list is good. Have you okay, right now I haven't seen any game incompleted yet, and he is on 87. So Dishonored, Drive Club, Dying Light, all right cool. And you got the DLC, other one, Everybody Gone's Gasher. You got Evolved, nice. And I think you got the DLC for this too, nice. Fallout 3 and Fallout 4, cool. So you get the DLC. Oh my god, I see FIFA 9 and 10. I don't even give a shit about Far Cry at this point. I see FIFA 9 and FIFA 10 Platinum. Now that is impressive. This guy plays sports games. I like that. He actually puts effort on the sports game. And Telltale, Game of Thrones, Gauntlet, alright, Goat Simulator, all God of Wars, thank you. Damn, no one's getting the Vitas. Nobody has gotten the Vitas yet. Still, this is something I would love to see, just all God of Wars. It doesn't, you don't even have to get 3 and 3 remaster, at least one of them, it don't matter, at least all God of Wars. Oh my god, dude, look, Gran Turismo 5 and 6. This guy did both. Both Gran Turismos. This motherfucker has Gran Turismo 5. Yo, SRS, I may give you a 10 out of 10. But if you don't step your game up right now, you're not better than this guy. I can tell you right now. Look at this. Grant. Oh my god, dude. Shit. Oh, Grand Theft Autos. And you got stack 5. I'm surprised you didn't stack 3. Or was it San Andreas, I think? Can you stack San Andreas? I think you can stack. This is PS3s. No. You can stack San Andreas PS3. Yeah, that's the only one he's missing. But he got all Grand Theft Autos, though. Shit. Grand Fandango remastered. Gravity Rush remastered. Let's say it looks like you're not a Vita guy at all. So, okay. Guacamelee. Oh my god, dude. Heavy Rain. Hardware Rivals. You got that too? Damn. So, what do you got for Hitmans? Oh, so, okay. So, you got the main Hitmans, but not Absolution or the reboot. That's it. You basically just got the PS2 classics. That's all I see from there. Yeah, okay. Hotline Miami. All right. Hopefully, you go for the second one. Oh, no. Hold on. So, you got First Light and Second Son, but no other Infamouses. Okay. Oh, my God, dude. I didn't even realize you got Injustice PS4 Platinum. Now, that is impressive right there. This guy literally spent so much time being level 1. I think, was it the level 100 trophy? This guy actually put so much work. Okay, so you got Journey on Percent. It's cool. But L.A. Noire, what is going on with this? Like, you started 3 months ago, and then you stopped. I don't know what you're doing right now, but please, get that game completed. Life is Strange, alright? Like, I see, okay, so hold on, let me see. You go for stacks, but there's certain stacks you won't go for, which is kind of weird. Looking at this list, have you hide any trophies? I didn't check that. No, nothing hidden. Okay. It's kind of weird seeing this right now. Okay, Little Big Planets. You have 1, 2. Okay, so another person, we have all Little Big Planets. Nice. Now you're just missing the Vita. Let's see if you have the Vita, Run Sackboy Run, and Prehistoric Moves. That's cool. So you just need to finish the DLC for 2 and 3. Oh, you got the first one done. Cool. All right. Lords of the Fallen. Okay. And you need to finish DLC. We got Magicka 2. All right. Nice. Medal of Honor. Medal of Honor Frontline. Nice. Okay. Metal Gear Solid. Okay. This is something I want to see. It's okay. Please. This is not another fucking Demonoid 2.0. This is now, it's like Ubercast 2.0. What the fuck, dude? Metal Gear Solid 2, 3, 4, Ground Zeroes, Phantom Pain, and Peace Walker. This motherfucker has all fucking Metal Gear Solids. The only thing he's missing is Metal Gear Rising. That's it. Damn, dude. Holy shit. Shadow of Mordor, okay. Oh, no. You fucking kicked yourself. Well, let me see what you need left on that. Yeah, let me see what you need. Okay, so Merciful Suspect. Yo. Okay. This is. Oh my god, man. Like, anybody who gets sports game, done. That really, really means something. This is unusual right here. 2K13 and 16. This guy probably got PlayStation Plus and busted his ass. I'm just saying that, and I'm just saying that too. But holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Need for Speed Rivals, Outrun New and Tasty, Oli 2. This guy got Oli 2. This is, man. Okay, all right. Plants vs Zombies, Parappa the Rapper. You got the first one and the second one. Man, this guy's a PS2 classic, man. So far, I don't see any Jack and Daxters. What else? Ratchet and Clank, Sly Coopers. Let me see what else you have. I'm just going too far saying that. I'm probably going too far saying that for now. Okay. Where am I? Oh my god. Yep. You're definitely cacked on that game right there. No. Please. You have some impressive games. Let Prototype 1 be another one. Please. Don't do this to me, man. Alright. Please, Puppeteer, nice. Oh, alright, so you have all Ratchet and Clanks. I didn't see it right there. Okay. Reboot, 1, 2, 3, Crack in Time. Oh, you're just missing Deadlock. What is going on with that? The one game I enjoy, like the one Ratchet and Clank game I fucking love the most. You don't have it. Oh, come on, man. That's gonna bug me right there. You got Rebel Galaxy, nice. Red Dead Redemption, cool. You get the DLC. What you got for Resident Evils? You have the first one, 5 and 6. Okay. You got Resistance 2. Oh, fuck yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Resistance 2 and Resistance 3. Nice, nice. You got Rocket League, Rogue Legacy. This motherfucker got the fucking Tiger Woods. Not Tiger Woods. I'm sorry. Well, the golf game. This guy has a golf platinum. Who the fuck else? This guy's probably the first person with golf. With a golf game platinum. As far as I review. What the fuck, dude? Sacred 2 Falling Angel. That's saying something right there. Sacred 2 Fallen Angel. Nobody even goes for that game. This guy did it. Dude. Oh my god, man. Shit. Alright. Saints Row Out of Hell. Okay, you got the Sebastian game. What the fuck? Alright, cool. Sega Mega Drive. Okay. Sherlock Holmes, Sleeping Dogs, you got Soundshape. What the fuck? Okay, you have Soundshape, but you didn't even get any DLCs. Alright. You have SSX too. But I know you're working on Battlefront, so that's fine. Stories, alright. Sticks, Super Exploding Zoo. Tales from the Borderlands, alright. You need to stack it. It's like you stack certain games. It's like are you the guy who likes to stack like painy ass games and stack not stack easy games? Okay, that's what it looks like to me. The only thing I see is GTA 5. What else do you have that stacks? That's it. It's like you're skeptical about it, but then you just decide to do it. Like GTA 5, this is the most unusual stack I've ever seen. Everything else, I don't think you ever stacked anything. Like, it's just so weird looking at this. That's the only game you stacked, and everything else is just you're not giving a fuck. But where are you? Where am I? Sleeping Dogs, Soundshades. Okay. So that was Battlefront, Super Smash Bros. 2, Tales of Borderlands. Okay. So Darkness, Deadly Tower Monsters. Oh, yes, Skyrim too. All right. Godfather, Last of Us Remastered. Nice. Order 1886. Oh my god, you got both Sims 3. This motherfucker plays any type of genre. Any type of genre to go for platinum. That's what I want to see when someone plays games. If you can go for any type of genre, just go for all genres you can possibly go for. Go for something unusual. Go for something unique. Go for something that, you know, I want to see like, oh, you got that game? Nice, you know? This is like, I really like this list. I'm not going to lie. I really like this list right now. The Wolf Among Us, Thief, fucking Tomb Raider. Dude, woof! Tour de France. Who does that? Who does that? Who? Who fucking does Tour de France? This guy goes. What the fuck? This guy has all basically all of it. There's no 2012. I don't know if there's 2012, but this. This guy has Tour de France. No, man, you deserve that. You deserve this. I don't care, dude. Man, I don't even know if Tommy's even worth looking at anymore. Like, goddamn, dude. Transistor, trying to. Okay. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, I'm about to cry, man. This guy makes me so fucking proud. Guy makes me so fucking proud. This guy puts a smile on my face, dude. I can literally smile. I can, dude. This, I'm in a good mood now. This guy just put me in a real good mood. Trivial Pursuit. The only thing that triggered me is probably just, where is it? Prototype 2. That's basically it. Yeah, that's basically it. Everything else is just like, dude, you're on a roll right now. You're on a roll. Like, how many people have our review so far today? Yeah, you literally, okay, so right now, three people doesn't have Pacific Games that I see, which is kind of weird, but it's like, okay. They actually trophy hunt for once. Tropical 5, Uncharted. Oh my god, this guy goes for all Uncharteds. This guy goes for all Uncharteds. This guy is dedicated, dude. This is something I want to see right there. Look at this dedication. Like, so people like this guy, people like Tommy, like, people like Ben, JG, well, JG maybe, but oh my god, dude. Like, oh my fucking god. Look, he got Uncharted 1, both DLCs. Well, okay, I mean, Uncharted PS4 DLC, yeah. Uncharted 2, he hasn't gone for the DLC, which I already know is gonna be a bitch for him. 3 is gonna be 10 times worse, but he has all Uncharted. The only thing he's missing is Golden Abyss. Well, it looks like he's not a Vita guy, which is fine. But he's missing Golden Abyss and Fight for Fortune. If he now he just need to get the Lost Legacy for this. He has Unravel, Watch Dogs. Finally, more people with this. I need to see more of this. New Order, Bound in Blood. Okay, I'm Bound in Blood. The Old Blood, WRC 5. That's the only racing you have for that. All right, that's fine. But dude, this Tour de France, oh my god, dude, what the fuck? I literally have to get off my fucking bed to see that shit. But I see Motorstorm Pacific Rift, man. That game's scaring me right now. Sooner or later, we're gonna see where you at. But so this is 9 years ago. So you're another OG guy. Damn, dude. I can tell because you have FIFA 9 and 10. So it's like okay. Your first platinum is Uncharted. Okay, that's something worth knowing. 10 platinum is BioShock. Star is Born. Oh yeah, definitely, definitely a Star is Born. You're definitely a star right now on Trophy on. Shit, I just made you a star. Let me that Tour de France, man. That shit made you a star. Fucking Medal of Honor, your 20th platinum. All right, close shave. Okay, Poodle 150, 30 platinum is Tour de France. All right. 40 platinum Skyrim, 50 platinum Watch Dogs, finally. Okay, that means something right there. 75 platinum Dry Club, Devil of the Caribbean. It's like you're trying to make your mouse look so unique. Stoner, Chains of Olympus. Okay, you trying to get rid of me? Shit, dude. Looking at this list, fuck no. Your 100 platinum Uncharted 3. Okay, Eye for an Eye, Sun Heals. 5,000 trophy, 125th is Arkham Origins, okay. Platinum, splatting them. What the fuck? All right, I didn't know it was the actual name for Resident Evil, but 150 platinum. That's nice. 170, 100, 175 is Plants vs Zombies 2. Most likely, your fastest platinum is Parappa the Rapper. Damn, 3 hours. Holy shit, dude! And that's your latest platinum. And then your rarest trophies 2K16, definitely 2K16. Yes, Injustice. Oh my god, dude, your cabinet is 2K. Yeah, that's definitely got to be in the cabinet. Actually, yeah, these three definitely got to be in the cabinet. This is like holy shit, dude. Like Africa, who the fuck gets that game nowadays? Nobody gets that shit. You did. My God, man! You just get the most unusual shit, and you just say "fuck you." I'm gonna make you proud. You definitely did, definitely fucking make me proud. But let's see, the moment of truth. What are you missing on MotorStorm? Split screen. Okay, that's easy. I'm just too scared to scroll down to see. Okay, Time Attack. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, reach rank 3 festival. Okay, no, that's single player. I'm too scared to scroll down to see. Please, please finish online. Please finish online. Oh no, you did it. You got that, but you cannot. No, you were fucking on this and you stopped. No, you didn't get Legend. Did you even get the DLC online? No, you didn't get any of the online DLCs. Oh no. Oh, that sucks ass, dude. Man, how many games do you haven't completed yet? Well, how many games are you kecked so far? Let me check. LA North, no, you can still do that. Pacific Rift, you're fucked. Probably Soccer, you're fucked. There's only two games that you're fucked in. So Pacific Rift is the only game you have. That's it. You basically, you just, this whole thing can be like, well, I mean, I want to say 100%, but like, your list is nearly fucking good. It's just Pacific Rim and Part of Blue Saga, that's it. Damn, dude. All right. Well, I think you guys already know, so it's time for the final results. Well, DLC. That's basically it. You know what you're doing, and finally, someone with some Assassin's Creed respect for once. There's nothing else but a 10 out of 10.
Best hunter ever.
I don't even need to know what you guys think, other than will he ever buy a Vita? Will the no Terminator and Hannah Montana streak continues? Will I ever be on this guy's level? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best, no kids please, ever. Period.